part of the Bike Maine food team. I'm with the Maine Farm and Sea Cooperative. Our core team is here to help organize and work with the communities to ensure that we're not only involving them, but also getting local products within the system to make sure that the riders are getting the best of the food within the area. And we've got some great products out there, and we've got a lot more people beginning to take the products that we do great, especially a lot of the produce. We love to find out what they like the best every year, and we try to change it around. They do like some of the traditional things we do get every year, such as the lobster dinners, but we do definitely try out some new things and see what they like for cuisines. Again, we're fortunate too, this is a great time of year, so it's pretty abundant in produce, but we would be able to get any seed products, we'd get any animal products and things like that, and we're getting a lot of non-animal products for those who want to go vegan or vegetarian as well. So we're just really happy to be working with the Bicycle Coalition, because I think the Bike Maine Ride is a wonderful way of expanding people's horizons, especially when we hear that, you know, more than 50% a lot of times are coming from out of state. We love the in-state people to find out a little bit more about their own state, but getting people to understand what it's like within the state is a great thing. So this is Dave Seddon with the Maine Farm and Sea Cooperative. So happy to have local people, local food, serving local riders. It's great. And we are off to the next stop, and we'll see you at the next ride.